LibertyFlames.com continues its countdown of the top 10 moments of 2013 for Liberty Athletics. Today with number 8, Devin Brown scoring her 2,000th career point against Purdue. Brown's historical landmark came on March 24th when the senior guard from Waynesboro, Virginia, hit a contested back shot from the right block with 1:17 left in Liberty's NCAA tournament first-round game against number 4 seed Purdue. Brown finished her career with 2,001 points, joining Elena Kisileva as the only two players in program history to score 2,000 points. Brown's historic basket was scored during Liberty's 15th appearance in the NCAA tournament in the last 17 seasons. Liberty punched its ticket to the big dance after winning the Big South Women's Basketball Championship in Conway, South Carolina, its 15th conference title. LibertyFlames.com will continue its countdown of the top 10 moments of 2013 on Monday with a look at number 7. Be sure to check back with LibertyFlames.com each weekday from now until December 31st as we reflect on the top 10 moments that made 2013 so great for Liberty Athletics.